Hey, I don't need no cue cards. They got the engineers holding up cue cards. What's that say? What's that say? Oh, they say, just talk, don't sing. Just be. Be here. Be there. Be that. Be this. Be grateful for life. Be grateful to life. Be gleeful every day. Be nine. Be you. Be mom's bean pie. Be look like Sambo with bad hair. Be aware. Be. Son, I bet you feel like you and I have been here forever. Forever is to stride the pace of endearment. Forever. Forever is what I need. My I-self contribution. Damn. Okay, I leave my one and only grain of spiritual sand to the universal scales of humanity, all humanity. Which scale did you place your one grain of spiritual sand forever?
All the innovations and then just bring it to a level that was so simple to understand. It was funky enough for soul people and rock people and music lovers in general to appreciate it. That's hard to do.
I feel like this is the beginning.
There's still a lot of controversy because people feel like if you introduce electronics, you're sort of changing the nature of the sound. Some people are against this, and Stevie not only embraces it, he, I think, leads the pack. I'd find myself drowning in
mercy. The last concert, which I'm really excited about, will be on the Plaza, and Amerigo Gazaway will come, who's a DJ who works in the hip-hop genre. He's just back from South by Southwest, and he's blowing up nationally. So this is a really important artist coming down from Nashville. So I expect there will be some dancing on the Plaza.
Now, there is real art in being that type of DJ. When
Absolutely.
You think about DJs, I think of somebody playing records. No. He's up there making rhythms and things
That's
of that
right.
sort with the records going frontwards and backwards.
That's right. These are composers, really. So they're... Don't think of them as DJs. These are guys who are making the music in front of you.